Okay, so the first question was, in the circuit shown below, switch S1 is closed at t equal to 0 seconds, switch S2 is opened at t equal to 0 seconds. So at t equal to 0, S1 is closed, S2 is opened. Previously it was open and it was closed previously. So since this circuit, you can see there is a 100 volt battery, then there is a switch S1, 50 ohm resistor, 100 ohm resistor, 0.3 ohm Henry inductor. You have to calculate the value of current through the inductor at 8 milliseconds. Okay, and yeah, so solution, if you see, since at t less than 0, the switch was, S1 was open, that's why inductor was uncharged. Okay, at t equal to 0, greater than 0, after switching, this will be closed and this will be open. So now the circuit will look like this: 100 volt, 50 ohm, 100 ohm, 0.3 Henry. Okay, you have to calculate this current at 8 milliseconds. Okay, after switching you have to calculate the current. So you can see the this is a RL circuit, normal RL circuit with source. So IT will be the current through the inductor will be I infinity minus A e to the power minus t by tau, where tau is L by R. L is 0.3. R, if you see, look at from the L side by shorting this source, by replacing this source with the internal resistance. Since internal resistance is not there, so it will be short. So you will see series, these two resistance in series, so R equivalent will be 150 ohm. Okay, L is 0.3, R is 150. Now I infinity will be, since at infinity this inductor will be short, so 100 divided by 150. A is constant, but since inductor was uncharged before, so value of A will be same as infinite, that is 100 divided by 150. So this will be the current e to the power minus t, this is 150, R divided by L. Since tau is L by R, so L is in denominator, R will be in numerator. L is 0.3, 150 is resistance. Okay, so this will be the current. Mind you, the current will be in ampere, but in options it is given in milliampere. Okay, so that is some mistake I believe in by ISRO. So if you will calculate the current at t is equal to 8 milliseconds, you will get 2 by 3 minus 2 by 3. This is 2 by 3, okay? 100 divided by 150 is 2 by 3. 2 by 3 minus 2 by 3 e to the power minus 4. Since t, if you will put 8 milliseconds, it will come out to be 8 into 150 divided by 0.3 is 4. Okay? So this you can write it as 2 by 3, 1 minus e to the power minus 4. Since e to the power minus 4 will be very very less compared to 1, so you can approximate it to 0. So what you will get is 2 by 3 amps, which is 0.65. Okay, so A will be your answer. The only mistake I saw is it's not in milliampere, it's in amperes. You will get the answer in amperes. The options were 0.65, 0.32, 0.18 and 0.26. Out of that, answer will be A.